we'll start with you. Yeah. And you can do an introduction over here.
So first, thanks to hosting you one more time. And our first question is a bit special. We have a lot of troubles here to understand if we have to call you Yvo or Ivo. So, but because we have read articles in different newspapers and you have to be called Yvo and we want to be called Ivo, so we don't understand.
Well, that's easy. They're both wrong.
Sharp genre.